Do not attempt anything you're about to see at home. We are trained professionals in a real professional wrestling ring. This move is the angle slam, one of the most popular name for it. Obviously, it's called that because Kurt Angle used to use it all the time. Instead of releasing the person, you're kind of holding on to their left knee and their left wrist, and you're both going to take the back bump together. You start off, there's a lot of ways to start off. The most popular way is just the toe kick. And then basically from the toe kick, you want to grab the other person's left wrist and then duck down and dig in. You don't want to have your shoulder into their stomach. You want to kind of have your shoulder into their side. There's ways to signal this, but basically what you want to do is just be in sync and jump up and go down together. And the more time you spend with the person in the air, the better, because it makes the move look more impactful.
For the guy taking the move, just like in a back bump, you want to land as flat as possible and spread out your weight the best you can and get your arms out.
The great thing about this move is that since you're spending a lot of time in the air and you can be like flailing about when you're taking the move, you have a lot of time to prepare for the bump and spread your body out and land nice and flat.